We're here with the Spro Bronze Eye Frog. This is the original, the 65. This is a great color, Navy Seal. Caught a bunch of fish on it. I like that. It's black and blue. I mean, how can you go wrong with black and blue, right? So a lot of people have caught fish coast to coast, north to south, all over on the Bronze Eye Frog. Probably one of the most popular frogs ever. And that's one of my favorites right there. And we've got, 2 years ago, we came out with the popper. It's the popping frog. And this bait walks side to side phenomenal. You can walk the regular frog, it walks pretty good. But this one, because it's got a longer, more slender body, it really pops and walks back and forth. I fish it on 50 or 65 pound braid. That's all you need. You know, 7 foot, medium heavy rod, that's the rod. You know, bait caster with your drag cranked all the way down. You know, and when they bite this thing, you jack them. You jack them with that one, and you jack them with this one, and you really got to jack them with the King Daddy. Now this is the big fish bait. I mean, it's huge, it weighs 1 ounce, you think it's obtrusive, and it's really big. It's really not that much bigger than, say, a deep diving crankbait, or, you know, you put a Zero Spook or something like that next to it. It's really not that much bigger than one of those type of baits. So you can actually catch a lot of 2 to 3 pounders on a bigger bait like this. This thing casts an absolute mile. And when you really want to catch that kicker fish, you know, maybe you catch your limit on the regular frog, and you want something that's really gonna mat, you know, jump on those mats a little bit better, because the bottom is a little bit flatter on this King Daddy. This might be what you're looking for. It's the King Daddy. It's the big, big mama frog. So anyway, those are the frog family from Spro. So check them out.